The sync generator has a simple state machine counting addresses directly into bank A of the video memory. That is then sent to the color processing circuit and out to the television set. When first powered up, the contents of the video memory will be random, showing 224 by 200 pixels on the screen. This is only a very basic test using one bank of memory, but it does show that the image is stable. The STK500 will now be used to modify the code in the sync generator to show a real image.